Tragically, the man was later pronounced dead in hospital.